Was there anyone you remember early on that was highly influential to how you are today?
Maybe this is cliche, but my parents, but for, maybe not for the reasons one would typically think.
Okay.
You know, my dad was, as I mentioned, a serial entrepreneur. He never hit it out of the park. You know, he never really built a viable business, but he always had great ideas. But what was most remarkable was that each time he failed, he would get back up to the plate and swing the bat like he had never been knocked down before. I mean, the enthusiasm with which he would run into new opportunities, it was like remarkable to see. You know, I would say to him, like, man, you just suffered like a massive blow and everything you've been working on for the last 3 years totally fell apart. And yet, like 4 weeks later, you've got some great new idea and you're out there pitching, you built your deck and you're running. And it was just, it was very inspirational to see that he just persevered no matter what. And so while I can't point to my dad as somebody that built a billion-dollar business, there were lessons learned in just watching how resilient he was and how much he persevered. And then secondly, you know, my mom, she had a hard time. You know, she was raising two, you know, soon to be teenagers on, you know, an entry level salary at a big company and had to work full time and then some and managed to make sure that her kids understood the value of, you know, education amongst all of the other values a parent needs to teach their child. But here's someone who never went to college who made sure that her kids were going to go to college. And my brother and I were the first in our family to do so.